Hi, this is Cyber Acero. In this basic video tutorial, I will show you how to create a 3D flight using 3ds Max. Whatever version you are using, Max 8, Max 9, or 10. But me, I'm working with 10. This video was requested to me a long time ago by my old friend, Mr. Alando. The front view panel will create a plane. This plane will represent our flipper of light. Just the parameters. Next step, and with that report, we will create a cylinder. The cylinder will represent as our flipper. Okay. Now we will attach the thing that will modify under the group. Select the vertices near the plug for the group. And let's call this plug modules group. Click node and click the plug for. Okay. Now we will add the map layers. The first appear arrow slot, this color, this map, slide. Yes, it looks two-sided, so it goes over to the other side. If you don't have, you can search the Google and download it. Next is the cylinder, this color. You can put image materials, but to me, I'm going to make this real quick because I don't have anyone this color. Now, choose plot. How do you follow this thing? Plot is the preset. There are too much preset that I wish to see. Now, on the left viewport, we like some process. Beam in the space work. Because if you don't put the forces, the plan will not move. Okay. I'm doing this to select them, but we have time. It's only 100 frames, so it's up to you how many frames you like, how long you want to animate your flags. Not flag, not just flag, you can put your image, features, your favorite pet, it's up to you. Now, we will add some drama, we will put some lights, some more camera lights. I will animate. The camera, the camera, target camera. Thank you. 300 and this the 725. ABI. So, I hope that this tutorial, I know, very basic, but I hope this will be very informative to you. Thanks for watching. If you like, you can comment.